So hello everybody, my name is Jim Lack and welcome back for some more GTA 5 Online. Today I'm here with Hannah and I'm going to be doing the casino heist once again, but this time the big con. Right.
Yeah.
Let's go. It's only cash this time though, which is unfortunate, but it will do. Alright.
Just gonna check your VI number. Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
I don't understand why people would take the stairs.
I don't know. Maybe they find it easier.
Oh, that's horrible parking.
I thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay. Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous.
Okay. Nice and easy. Okay. Ready. Three. Oh.
No,
no.
Three,
two,
one, go.
Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
Okay.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going!
Okay.
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Hey, you punched him this time. It's really mean. There's another hacker, we'll do it.
Oh, they're out the front.
Getaway cars, go! The driver has them in position.
See, the problem is it's random luck with this bit as well, where they spawn.
No, I think there's stuff that trigger it a certain
thing. Have to look into that. Get him.
Ow. Yeah, I would if someone wasn't killing me.
Oh, there's a barrier there. Not meant to put that on.
He's meant to go down to the sewers.
Sewers are on the other side.
It doesn't matter. What do you mean?
We only lost about 30 grand.
We would have 30 extra grand.
Sure, here we go.
Good work! You lost them. And listening to their channels, they are pissed. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not. Hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen. Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot, but that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call, yeah?
Somebody say tequila!
Alright, we did it.
Let's see about how much moolah we get. What?
Not bad. Not bad.
What, the money that you got?
Yeah. The aggressive.